Good morning, everyone. J3B here, and you know what? This is the first beach hunt of 2020. I'm out here. It's about 6:30 in the morning. It's beautiful out, guys. Check out that sunrise. Hoping you can see it. I can't see the screen anymore. But yeah, it's just beautiful out here. It's so peaceful, hearing the birds chirp, hearing a little bit of water hitting the shore. Oh, perfect time to metal detect. Well, guys, first signal of the day, piece of a pull tab. But you know what? At least I'm cleaning the beach. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, guys. Nice bracelet. Doubt there's any markings. Looks like gold, but I doubt it. Not seeing anything on the inside. Nope. But hey, that's still pretty cool. First coin of the day, guys. 2019. Whew, that was such a better year than this year. Well, guys, we have a 1968 quarter. Oh, I wish I had a magnet on me. This could be silver. Can't have a beach hunt without finding a hair tie. Well, guys, had a decent signal. Gonna do this one live. Don't tell me it's that. Wow, just a tiny little piece of tinfoil. And yep, that was it. Worst live dig ever. Well, guys, I have a high 70s. It's jumping around a bit. But I figured, hey, we'll do this one together. Hopefully, we actually find something. Ooh, guys, we got lucky. What is it? I know it's some kind of pendant, but I don't know what. Let me get my toothbrush. Well, finally, successful live dig. Oshkosh. Oh, it's nothing fancy. It's probably off a zipper or a purse or something. But hey, oop. Still an awesome find. Right on. Got ourselves a loony. Well, guys, I found part of a ring. Be pretty cool if I could find the rest of it. Check it out, guys. Been a while since I found a nice toy. That's pretty cool. I'll clean it up for the wrap-up so you guys can see it nice. But hey, I'm super excited. Well, guys, I have to say, it's getting pretty hot. I've covered the whole beach. I found a few goodies, but now it's time to show you what they are. So as you can see, the usual trash. I got a couple pieces of glass that I've gotten out of the beach. I found the one bracelet, two metal beads, some coins, one of them being a loony. Pretty excited. I don't think the quarter silver, although it's a 68. It just didn't ring high enough. I have the quarter of a ring and the little Oshkosh pendant. But I'll tell you, my find of the day is this airplane. It is a poison arrow from a TAL police airplane. So that's pretty cool, and that still spins. So yeah, overall, I'd say it was a successful hunt. Anyways, guys, I want to thank you for sticking around and watching another metal detecting adventure. This is the first beach hunt I've done for 2020, and it didn't turn out too bad. But anyways, as always, if you died today and don't know if you'd go to heaven, up in one of these corners is going to be a link for you to click so you can find it and know for sure. Until the next adventure, guys, happy hunting and God bless.